Hello, my name is Maurice Irari, and I'm the inventor of Flexi Grill barbecue grill, which is a patent pending innovation that is deemed to solve the challenge of portability and storage. The grill is designed in such a way that no tool is required in its assembly whatsoever. It can be assembled in the following short steps. Step 1. The base frame is connected to the links in a scrubble fashion, such that the links are connected to all the four corners of the grill. Step 2 involves the side plates, which are attached to the base frame in a way that is a plug and play fashion. These side plates are aligned using metal rods inside of the base frame. Step 3 is to insert the charcoal platform on the inside and locking the side plates into place by the hooks provided at the corners. Step 4 is to attach or place the grilling frame on top and then screwing the links onto the two corners of the short side plate. Step 5 is to attach the rolling rod. Once the rolling rod is attached and fastened firmly, it is connected to the grilling frame. Hence, the level can be raised at will depending on the speed of barbecue and the intensity of the heat. Once barbecue is done, the reverse procedure or steps is followed so as to return Flexi Grill into its separate constituent parts. This enables it to fit nicely, fully into its bag for ease of transportation and storage.